So I'm in the process of installing your siding, as you can see, but I just want to show you what I'm actually putting between this siding here, okay? It's called butt siding here. When you put siding next to another one, you have to put a flashing. So let me show you what I'm actually putting here. So here, let me show you, we put a piece of aluminum to flash these. That's it. And yes.
Note, behind the siding joint there is 2x4 stud.
You can see we just put a flashing here that if water will go, it will flash. Let me show you from close distance. 6 inches until here, okay, and the water coming here, it will go and go down between the siding here, as you can see. And let me show you another stuff here. You see the siding here? There is already primary here. Remember, the rough side of this siding is there. So here you have primary already to protect it. So now we're going to install the second part. So here we put the other side and we just nail it.
And that's the way it's looked until now.
So if I show you from close distance the way it's look now, you can see there is probably 1/16 between here. You don't need to worry about caulking it because every water will come inside will go via the flashing, okay? Here is the tools I'm using, Gecko Gauge.